white detail, cutting it using the X-Acto knife.